Hello, my friend. This is Bayan. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to connect a water line to the fridge to make ice and cold water. So I have a few tools here, a few wrench, and I have this adapter. You can see the 3/8, 3/8 to a quarter. I'm just gonna connect it to the cold water, and I have the water hose. And I have the drill to make a hole through the cabinet.
The cold water is right there. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna drill a hole and connect the water hose
right behind the fridge, right in here. Okay, let's work. So my friend, hole is done. To start with, I'm just gonna turn off the cold water. There we go. Open the faucet and screw this guy up. Just hold tight to the other pipe, that way it doesn't cause any problem with the connection. Probably gonna be some water dripping there. Yeah, no drip. I just open the faucet to drain, then I close it again, that way it's nowhere. So in this case in here, I'm just gonna remove this piece that we don't need it. Remove this other one. I'm just gonna connect this guy in there. And then this one who goes for the faucet, we're just gonna connect it back right on top in there. I'm just gonna tie it by hand right now. And then once I have the pipe on the right place, because I might need to twist this one a little bit this way, that way. So I'm just gonna get the hose for the fridge. You guys can see it is long enough for me in there. I'm just gonna screw this side. Yeah, this one is done. Now I'm gonna go back inside and tighten up. I'm gonna tighten up it with the wrench just to make sure it's tight enough. Everything is on, guys, so I'm just gonna turn on the water. There we go. Just like you guys can see, this is the simplest way to connect the water to the fridge. The advantage that you have in here is that you don't have a water shut off just for the fridge. This is one thing that is, if the fridge leak or the faucet leak, you have to shut off both of them. But in this case here is okay. We're gonna keep an eye on it. This is the first time that I do it and have it this way. Usually I have a faucet separated for it. Yeah, guys, everything looks good, no leak, nothing. I'm gonna plug in the fridge and let's see how it works. Here we go, guys, let's see. It is working. I just was looking here on the instructions, 2 gallons of water from there before it can be good to drink. So I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna keep going. Hello, my friend. Thank you very much. So in this video, I show you the easiest, cheapest, and the fast way to connect a water line to the fridge. Nice and easy, very simple, don't need much tools, and we're good to go. I love you guys and see you on the next one.